kitchen. May you be blessed with our recipe for today.